What do you live for during the week? What is it that kind of makes your heart beat faster? What is it that you spend your time and your energy pursuing? So if you like break down your week into however many hours you're awake and you're like, well, how much time do I actually spend pursuing the things of God versus the things of this world? Now, obviously, you have to go grocery shopping. You have to cut the grass. You have to drop the kids off at school. Like, these aren't wicked things. But if these things are what make your heart race and the acquisition of possessions are what kind of thrills you, that's idolatry. It's when your heart is enlarged for other things and small for God. God's like, that's silliness. So whether the idol is your very self or relationships or material things or life itself or the world around you, just remember, it is silly for dust to worship dust.